This is the SAP Developer News for August 15th, 2024.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the SAP Developer News. Devtoberfest is just around the corner, starting on September 23rd, and the Devtoberfest group in the SAP community is already live. Go there to read about the official contest and its rules, and also about the grand prize. Devtoberfest sessions are already being scheduled in the SAP community as well, so go there to check them out, and hope to see you there. Bye!
Hola, SAP developers. In case you missed it, it is now possible to generate integration flows in cloud integration. You will just need to describe your integration scenario, and based on that description, it will create an integration flow. It is a new feature in cloud integration, which you will need to enable in the settings of your tenant. Check out Deepak's blog post for more information. Also, you can now expose events to SAP Integration Suite Advanced Event Mesh by using the Application Interface Framework. What's cool about this is that you can event enable your on-premises ERP, for example, an SAP or an SAP S/4HANA, and easily create custom events by leveraging AIF. Check out Costa's blog post for more details.
I'm really excited to announce a brand new CodeJam evolving around the SAP Cloud Application Programming Model and the CAP LLM plugin. This CodeJam will teach you how to build services on top of SAP AI Core and the SAP Generative AI Hub capabilities. So if you want to learn more about AI and how to build services on top of AI, follow the links in the description below to check out the CodeJam content on GitHub and check out all additional information on our community platform. So see you in the next CodeJam.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here. I hope you're all having a great summer, and I also hope that everyone is having a little fun with this month's developer challenge. Sheena and Shilpa kicked off your ABAP developer challenge last week with task one, and there was a huge response. Of course there was. It's ABAP, and who doesn't love ABAP, right? I even found some time to complete task one myself, and I had a lot of fun doing it. This week's task was just released yesterday, and already we have over 50 submissions out there. So I guess I better catch up and get going with task two myself, which is on the topic of CDS associations. So that's it for now. If you have a couple minutes for fun, learning, and a little challenge, check out the Developer Advocates ABAP Developer Challenge, which is running now till the end of August. I'll put a link in the show notes. Bye for now.